Rudy's always bothered me.
Sensitive and caring, seem the lighter, brighter way to be. Mr. Chamberlain's good housemaster seemed instinctively to understand. Touched me with his gentle presence under bedclothes, under tent.
Overnight he did a lot of threatened with harsh exposed. I felt the pieces dropped out of closets into life's endless
not too chipper, serves the fun.